That's who I am. What I do. Oh, I'm a dancer. Give me the step. I've been through. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I am somewhere exciting to go. Give me a place to begin. I am a dancer. I have come home. Let me in. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me somebody to be. Let me wake up feeling terribly proud of this girl. Graceful movements, careful balancing, spins and twirls, hope you don't fall. Muscles, tendons, ligaments, strained, pulled, strengthened. Constant stretching prevent getting hurt. Splits and bends, tumbles and falls. Get up and do it all over again. Yelling and music mixing together. Rhythm and beat felt in the heart of the dancer. Sweat and steam, shoes and tights. Work hard, get results. Firmly perform it, always worth the work. Standing ovation to consolidate the pain.
What do you think holds us together as a group?
You?
Everybody.
Yeah.
good answer.
Everybody has the same goals.
Things we have in common.
We have fun.
Dance.
Yeah, really,
it's terrible.
When we go on our trips on the children's show, if you had to pick something that you remember, what do you remember the most about people
kids
who've been before?
The kids coming up to you and saying, oh, I remember you.
You've never seen this kid before. You're an advanced central high school, huh? You came to our school. I saw you. I remember you.
You know what I think is neat is we show the kids what we do. You know, we don't exclude them on anything because they always wonder what big high school people do. I mean, I used to wonder that.
Yeah, we always look out to them.
I mean, you
awe
at them every time they walk past you.
Wow.
You're so tall. I didn't know. Okay, but let's say 10 years from now, somebody said, what do you remember about the advanced dance class? What would it be?
That we did so well.
There's
It was very crazy. Is it worth something? Is what we're doing worth something?
Yes.
How many of you plan on becoming professional dancers? Maybe three or four of you?
Being a professional dancer is a hobby.
No. Did you guys all hear that? Say that again, Melissa. That's good.
Don't we say
fine?
No. High school is supposed to be the happiest years of your life, and if we all enjoy dancing, then let's dance.
What about for those people who say anybody can dance? Can anybody dance?
The reason why I like to dance because it makes me feel good. It makes me feel good about myself. And Justin, when I was a sophomore, I didn't know hardly anything about dance until I took Miss Kinney's class. And then it just opened up a whole new field of what dance is. I mean, there's so many types of dances, and I didn't even know that. Ballet, jazz, because I only knew that dancing was like stuff from Solid Gold or Fame. the type of stuff where they wear skimpy clothes and I didn't know there was modern dancing or even like country dancing, even though I really don't like to do that. But it's fun because in Miss Kinney's class, she just doesn't do the same ordinary stuff. We go out and we do unusual stuff. And the thing I like about it is because we do musicals, and you know, I wasn't really familiar with that, but now I am, and how many musicals there are, and the role parts that musicals have, and it's just really interesting.
And the project that we're working on, I think, is a really neat idea because it tells a story for the kids, and they can like learn about the dance.
musical, the character doesn't just step on the stage.
You're a tit all the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a jet, let them do what they can. You got brothers around.
Let's give him that.